yes, to me.
And they do.
All right. For up to the minute local breaking news, you can follow News 12 Long Island on Facebook and Twitter.
And you do want to remember that you can watch us at work. You want to stream on news12.com. You can also do it on your smartphone. You just have to download the app. We have gone to the dogs, but we do also have some news for you coming up at the top of the hour.
You want to read that? Go ahead. Your line. I'm not waiting for you anymore. Some money back in your pocket. We're